Introducing the champion from Columbus, Ohio. She is the WWE Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
Here comes Alexa. Match underway. Welcome to the one night of the year that WWE goes extreme. Welcome to Extreme Rules.
And Cole, I hope you're ready for this one, because this is not going to be one for the weak at heart. Hey, I'm not talking about my heart. This is absolutely fantastic.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Dishing out some serious punishment here. Talk a little about Alexa Bliss. Early in the going here, what do you think she needs to do to defend her title?
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Yeah, no way that's going to happen this early in the match.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Yeah, way too early in this match for that. Alexa Bliss showing us some diversity right now. Man, the impact of that kick sounded awful, but I assure you, it hurt even worse.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Bang, right to the face. She's so dangerous. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Yeah, right, Cole. What was she thinking there?
She's starting to stagger a bit, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Natalya is defined by her amazing array of skill. She's powerful.
And Alexa Bliss looks to finish this one early.
Hey, she's got some fight left in her still.
Yeah, she's going strong.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
That was a ton of velocity.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
Slowly back to her feet.
Whoa! Don't get up.
The skills of Natalya are without equal. The Queen of Hearts can go toe-to-toe, exchange holds, and crush an opponent with power moves. But Natalya's not just athletic and beautiful. She's trained in jiu-jitsu, which adds another element to her already intimidating reputation.
And you know, Cole, if there's one thing I love, it's a woman that's not afraid to throw a man around. Oh, but seriously, Natalya's abilities in the ring are truly incredible. Whether on the red carpet or in the ring, Natalya's truly a total diva. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
How's that for an assault? Now you have to
scream endless with that steel chair. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Right.
back in the ring now.
Natalya finds a way out.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Well, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. The champ counters, and you see the result. Oh, did she take a shot there? Oh, looking to make a statement here. This match has taken so much out of her.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move. I don't know how much longer she's incoming.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Action WCW United States Championship.
Thank you.
match on his own.
A big match here with so much gold on the line.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
And on top of that, the WWE Universe could soon have a new champion. I mean, this match could change the face of WWE as we know it.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Talk us through what Kalisto is thinking right now. What do we expect from him in this championship match?
Kalisto is here to defend his title. It looks like he relishes the opportunity. Should be a great finish here.
No doubt about it. Champion has earned everything. Time will tell if the challenger can usurp the throne.
Now back to the ring. And there's an extremely destructive strike. Kalisto showing signs of slowing down. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
It's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight. I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
And it looks like
this one's going out to the floor.
I know.
King Kalisto's innovative offense is unlike anything I've seen in years.
Yeah, and not only is he executing moves that have never even been seen or dreamt of, but he does them with lightning quick speed. It's like, and again he gets struck with that object. Oh, look at that. She's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
That traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
With these competitors, this should be amazing.
And the party has officially begun.
But we all know that matches don't get much bigger than this one, with a title and professional legacies at stake.
And he hits a vicious neck breaker. It's been a wild ride for Enzo Amore, but that title reign may very well come to an end here tonight.
The champ, take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ does it with glory.
Or by cheating, in your case.
Well, I know one thing, nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
making earn you wins in this business, Enzo Amore would be a first ballot Hall of Famer.
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. This kid is personality plus, and certainly isn't lacking in the confidence department either. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Oh, no. Enzo Amore looking to finish it. Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too. Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Lack of confidence certainly isn't an issue for Enzo Amore, as King noted earlier, which is a bit surprising considering he's barely 200 pounds. There's times when he's in the ring with guys twice his size.
Absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here.
And here comes Enzo Amore. Too much.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Well, sure, Enzo Amore is oftentimes the smallest guy in the ring, but he's also a lot of times the craftiest. Sometimes a little smarts can make all the difference.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
He wasted too much time on that one.
A powerful belly-to-belly suplex.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Hey, look at Enzo Amore here.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
I'll be mad.
Oh yeah, that's right, that's right. Is that the longest that you went in, like, in a match like that? For real?
I've never won overtime twice.
Huh. Seth Rollins has his 2015 attire at Extreme Rules today.
anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
Champion. Men's lives are made of moments like this.
Rollins just has so many ways he can beat you. And then he starts breaking the rules. You know, Michael, when a WWE superstar has the term show-off going across the back of their trunks, well, on the front, that gives you a pretty good idea of what they think of themselves and their ability in the ring. The thing with Dolph Ziggler is he backs it up every single night.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone kick.
How many cliches can you and I use? Dropped him like a bad habit.
King Dolph Ziggler prides himself on being one of the most athletically gifted superstars in WWE today. Ziggler is a lifetime subscriber to the ideology, anything you can do, I can do better, and loves when he has a chance to prove it. Gonna be hopping on one foot for a while.
Hey, he could get a job down at the Pancake House, IHOP.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive... Michael, you talked about Dolph Ziggler's ability and his thoughts on, well, himself. And you know what? It's all true. Dolph Ziggler steps through those ropes every night with the goal of stealing the show and having the best match of the night.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact twin.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Seth
Rollins with a slick reversal. Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
You would have to think it takes a special mindset to prepare oneself for a match as brutal as an Extreme Rules match.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
Seth Rollins! I love watching these replays.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
Tonight,
don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
You're not gonna want to miss this one.